Hey. I just wanted to apologise about storming off this morning. It's been a bad morning.
Yeah, well, Callum didn't mean to upset you.
Yeah, no, I've spoken to him and it's all sorted, it's fine.
No, but it wasn't about Callum, though, was it? And it's not about the puppy, because you've been avoiding me for days. You've been getting into bed after I'm asleep. You've been getting up before I'm late. Yeah. You know, I miss you.
Sorry.
It's scaring me, Jared. You need to tell me what's going on up there. You have to be honest with me, because shutting me out is... it's just not going to achieve anything. Please, just talk to me.
Okay, well... this house, it used to be my safe place that... whatever happened, you know, throughout the day, I could come home and everything would be fine.
But what, you don't feel that way anymore?
No. No, now I just feel...
What?
I feel angry, okay? And I feel defensive and I don't feel like me anymore, and this definitely doesn't feel like us. Something has changed.
Okay, well, I know I need to take responsibility for that, but I love you. I love you, and we're going to get past this. You are enough for me. You are. You always have been, and you always will be. Please just tell me what I need to do to convince you of that.
I don't know. Guess that's the problem.